Here, which equation represents an axis of symmetry? An axis of symmetry is a line that goes through the vertex of your parabola, and it cuts your parabola in two equal pieces, or into two equal halves, however you want to define that. In this case, it's the vertical line, x equals negative 1, negative 2, negative 3. So it's x equals negative 3. Right, this is just the line x equals negative 3, where every point has an x value, of negative 3. Choice 2. Okay.